If you're writing for web pages to go somewhere on the internet, you might find that page breaks in Google Docs kind of get in the way. So let me show you how you can resolve that. Hi, I'm Michelle, a computer coach, here sharing tips and tricks for your everyday software to make life that little bit easier. Here I am in Google Docs, and as you can see, I've got a standard A4 or letter page on screen. And actually, I don't want that because I'm going to be writing some text for a blog on my website. What I can do is under the File menu, at the bottom, I've got Page Setup, and I've now got not only Pages, which is what we've always had, but Pageless. As I click on there, I can simply say OK. And you can see that I've now lost the margins and all the bits around the edge of my screen. And it's as simple as that. If I want this permanently, if I go back into File and Page Setup, I can set that as the default so that all new pages that are created are automatically in my Pageless. And if I just wanted it for one, I don't need to do anything, but if I want to change it back, I can always click on Pages and simply go back to how it was and get my A4 margins back. If you've enjoyed this tip, please give the video a thumbs up and remember to subscribe and click that bell for notifications as new videos become available. I will see you next time.